Hey guys, we have our next math repeat question. 4 to the power x plus 4 to the power x is equal to 16. Then what would be the value of x? Let's solve that. Firstly, we can take common value of 4 to the power x. We get 1 plus 1 is equal to 16. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So we can write here 4 to the power x 2 is equal to 16. And we can write here 4 to the power x is equal to 16 divided by 2, and 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16. So we get here 4 to the power x is equal to 8. As you know that 4 can be written as 2 square to the power x is equal to 8 as it is, and as you know that by the rules a to the power n to the whole power m is equal to a to the power n m. So we can write here 2 to the power 2x is equal to, and 8 can be written as 2 cube. Since base are same, so we can write here 2x is equal to 3. 2x is equal to 3, and the value of x we have calculated here, 3 divided by 2, which can also be written as 1.5. So that's our right answer. Okay, bye.